Switching gears tonight, it has been a rough week for Western New York native Rob Gronkowski. The Patriots tight end returned to Foxborough after that Super Bowl loss to find his home burglarized. Police investigated the incident there. His house is near Gillette Stadium, where the New England Patriots play their home games.